What's up, big boy? It's the Great Jaime, back again with another video. We're just continuing on from the last video of the Dragon Ball FighterZ story mode, but just like the enemy arc. So go ahead and get to it. Come on, let's get it.
Time to begin the match.
Fight!
That's right, boy. Okay. Now, it's time for the main event. That doesn't matter. Alright, let's go right here, the main event. Whoa. Okay. So this looks like it's the end. Just gotta go through all of these people. Okay. I might have to change the lineup. That'll be good.
Get ready for battle. Let's go.
You feel right. All or nothing. On to the next. Okay. I should do this. What was that? Okay.
This should be a great fight.
Yeah, I decided to switch him just because I was like, man, there's got to be a way for their health to heal. So, plus those guys, you know, they have full health. So. Man, man, come on. Every time I turn golden, he dies.
Oh,
Gohan. Feel my power. Okay. So close. Let me see. Probably replace Frieza with somebody right now. Let's do Piccolo.
It's time to face your opponent.
Okay, so
ready?
Let's get this going.
Can't
do this, bro. Oh my, okay. Sorry, Kuno. Oh no, no, no. Come on, kill him. Oh my god. That did not just happen. Wow. That's crazy. Okay, let's try that again.
showdown is about to begin.
Krillin. That's it. Okay. That's cool. Okay. Okay. Go for the big one, guys.
This should be a great fight.
Damn, level 51. Okay. Well, that's cool. So we finished that one, guys. The enemy warrior arc. And it looks like now we have the android arc. So I'm gonna finish it off right here because this is gonna be a whole new set of videos. So stay tuned. So if you like this, be sure to give me a thumbs up. It helps me out. I'm trying to grow the channel to, well, my goal is like 1,000 subscribers right now, but you know, obviously the more the merrier. I'm trying to grow the channel. So if you have enjoyed this and you want to see more videos, you know, subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss when I post, because as of right now, I don't have a set schedule. I just kind of post whenever, and that way you get notified every time I do post so you don't miss anything. So gonna go ahead and end it right here, and as always, I'll see y'all in the next video, guys.